the US analyzes healthcare data to provide actionable insights to healthcare providers, hospitals, insurance companies, and other organizations and businesses. This product is used by several government and private institutions to maintain medical records of more than 3.8 million patients and generate savings of 400 million for healthcare providers. The startup aims to take its current number of patient records to 100 million plus and reach out to 500,000 caregivers over the next 5 years. So the key here is the first Indian health tech unicorn. You can start the clock, Nikhil.
I'll pass.
Okay, so the pass goes to Dhruv.
Are there any negative points for an incorrect answer?
No, there are no negatives and there are no options as well.
Okay. Is it, so my guess is briefcase?
No, I'm sorry, that's wrong. Okay. It passes on to Mayur.
Is it digit insurance?
No, I'm sorry. Passes on.
Passes on to Deepak next, right? So Deepak, what's your answer? Deepak, you're muted.
I don't know, man. I don't know this. Pharmacy. Yo. Pharmacy. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Is Deepak able to hear us?
Yes, yes. So I don't think pharmacy is the right answer. Siddharth, please continue. You don't have to switch back to this. So I guess none of the participants got the right answer. That's okay. That was just the first question. So
yeah, that's no fine. Issues. So the answer is Innovacer.
Okay.
Awesome.
So Digit Moving Insurance on to the is, next. Is an insurance company. So next, next question is a direct to Mayur.
Founded so just by give me a moment.
Yeah,
you can go ahead and ask your question.
Okay, so founded by IIT Delhi graduates Atre and Sanjeev Barnwal in 2015, X is an online reseller network for individuals and small and medium businesses who sell products within their network on social channels such as WhatsApp, Facebook, and Instagram.
Wow.
The platform has about 13 million individual entrepreneurs, bringing the e-commerce benefits to 45 million customers pan-India. The company claims to have registered 100,000 registered suppliers to over 26,000 postal codes across 4,800 cities across India, generating a revenue of 500 crores in income for individual entrepreneurs. It has raised $415 million funding to date from investors like SoftBank, Process Ventures, Facebook, Shunwei Capital, Venture Highway, and Knollwood Investment. It competes with other younger companies like Glow Road, DealShare, City Mall, and Bulbul, who too have a lengthy list of investors backing them. The key here being small and medium businesses and individual entrepreneurs. They serve these guys. You can start the clock, Nikhil. Mayur, did you?
I'm just thinking.
Sure.
Is it IndiaMart?
No, I'm sorry, Mayur. So passes on to Dhruv.
Time's up.
No.
Yeah, passes on to Dhruv.
I'll pass.
Okay. Is Deepak on screen, Nikhil?
Yeah.
Yeah, Deepak passes to you.
Is it Meesho?
Yep, you're right. It's Meesho. Yeah. So +5 to Deepak.
+5 to Deepak.
Yep. So next, Next question is a direct to Dhruv.
Okay.
Is Dhruv on the screen, Nikhil? Full screen?
Dhruv is on the screen.
Yeah.
All right. So there are very few Indian unicorns that have maintained profitability from the very beginning. This year, there was another such startup, X, that entered the club, riding on its profitability and strong growth. The company, founded by Aditya Sharda and Souvik Sen Gupta in 2016, is a B2B online procurement marketplace for real estate and construction material that leverages technology to offer fair pricing and a smoother procurement experience for its customers. The platform aggregates demand and matches it with the supply chain, with wholesale pricing on materials, along with affordable credit or financing, which is not always available for small businesses in this sector. The key here being real estate and building materials, construction materials.
Okay.
Yeah, so you can start the clock, Nikhil. So it's a recent unicorn in the construction material space.
Okay.
It was in the news very recently.
Is it Zwalk?
No, I'm sorry. So this passes on to Naresh.
Naresh, you're muted.
Naresh,
yeah, I'll pass that. Mute.
Okay. Passes on again to Mayur.
Is it infra market?
You're right, Mayur. It's infra market. Plus wow. 5 for Mayur.
Awesome.
Right. So
my neighbor works here. Yeah. So.
Sorry.
My neighbor works here, so that's all.
Oh, okay. Great. So the next is a direct to Deepak. So X was founded in 2015. By Dharmil Sheth and Dhaval Shah to the chronic care segment and offers a range of services such as teleconsultation, medicine deliveries, and sample collection for diagnostic tests. It connects over 60,000 brick and mortar pharmacies and 4,000 doctors in 16,000 postal codes across India. The platform also offers a SaaS solution for pharmacies to use in procurement combined with delivery and logistics support and credit solutions. It claims to have served over 20 million patients since inception. The company was able to achieve one of its goals, entering the Unicorn Club after it merged with its biggest rival in the same space. It has raised $323 million in a Series E funding round at a valuation of $1.5 billion. Notably, it is the first Indian e-pharmacy unicorn. The company hopes to fend off the competition to reach 100,000 pharmacies in the next year. Nikhil, you can start the clock.
I think it's pharmacy, but I'm not sure if they do teleconsultation services.
So is pharmacy your final answer?
Yeah, I don't know anything else. Yeah, pharmacy.
Okay, you're right, Deepak.
Whoa.
It's pharmacy. Plus 10. All right. So I think everybody got their directs, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So this is the end of round one.
So at the end of round one, let me just go through the scores before you go to the next question, yeah. Siddharth.
Yeah.
So at the end of round one, Naresh is at 0. Dhruv is at 0. Mayur is at 5. Deepak is at 15.
Okay. Round two. So round two is about origin stories of startups, how these startups started off. Now, to keep it easy, I have only included startups which are, first of all, pretty old and also unicorns themselves. So they are pretty famous. So the first question is a direct to Dhruv now.
Okay.
Pranay Chule was into filmmaking and decided to make an interactive action film. He used Craigslist to find actors, and it was then that Pranay had the breakthrough idea. Pranay realized that in India, there were barely any solutions for individuals to get a just price for anything they wanted, whether it was a used phone, furniture, or a flat. He wanted to solve this problem for the masses. Additionally, this was a business model that had proved its success across the world. Though print classifieds still had a stronger hold in the Indian market, online classifieds had the potential to take over. In July 2008, Pranay Chule launched the site Kijiji.in, which enabled buyers and sellers to connect online and continue the purchase offline. What company am I talking about? The key here being online classifieds.
My guess is Quikr.
Quikr is right, Dhruv, plus 10.
Okay.
So the next question is a direct to Mayur.
Let me get while you on the screen. One moment.
Yeah, wait. Sure.
You can go ahead.
So while working at Flipkart, Sujit Kumar and his colleagues Amod Malviya and Vaibhav Gupta noticed a trend in the Indian consumer market: high digital adoption rate and mobile phones becoming a necessity rather than an asset. Despite the surge in digital adoption rate, the purchasing power of Indians, especially the broader middle class, was still very low. There was a constant need that motivated Kumar to solve this core problem that Indians were facing. Very few companies back then focused on solving the problems of India's domestic trade economy. Manufacturers, retailers, traders, wholesalers, and every small business owner faced problems in terms of sourcing quality goods, payments, logistics, service credits. Sujit Kumar understood the logistics aspect of the business because of his past experience, where he was involved in building eCart, the supply chain system for Flipkart, from the ground up. Interestingly, Kumar points out that the B2C model of Flipkart differs a lot from the B2B model of X in terms of nature of transactions. The idea was to create a platform that could be a level playing field for small businesses owners originating from small towns and giving them the opportunity to realize their entrepreneurial dream. The key here being B2B model, small businesses from small towns. You can start the clock, Nikhil.
I would just go with IndiaMart.
No, I'm sorry. Passes on. Passes to Deepak.
Is it Udaan?
You're right.
Yes.
Udaan.
I came prepared. I was studying last night for this.
good one. All right. So the next question is a direct to Deepak. Mukesh Bansal had garnered around a decade of experience from his stints at different companies during the years 1997 to 2006. Working in Silicon Valley during the dot-com boom of 1999, he had witnessed the hyper-growth of startup companies. In hindsight, his short tenure at various companies where he worked across varied domains like consulting, development, and product management suggested that he had the knack for strategy and product building, the necessary skills of an entrepreneur. At the time, a common theme across e-commerce players in India was to sell a product directly from either a vendor or a manufacturer to the end user. Thus, users could go online and buy what they saw, but could not customize according to their own likes. Bansal, along with his batchmates Ashutosh Lavanya and Vineet Saxena, wanted to capitalize on the personalization space and came up with an idea to build a platform where a user could personalize and buy a gifting product. X was launched in the year 2007 with a focus to enable users to personalize simple products like mouse pads, t-shirts, calendars, and many more. The key here being personalized simple products. It started off as that. It is not this. It is not in the same space anymore, though. You Mintra? Can start the clock, Nikhil.
Yeah, Mintra.
Oh, you're right. How exactly did you get this? Guess this.
I told you I was studying, bro. I bought like a lot of books just to prepare.
Right.
All right. I think it's very easy to guess from when you say Mukesh Bansal.
Yeah, exactly. Right, right. That was the key, not anything else.
All right. So the next direct is for Naresh. It's for Naresh. So since he couldn't get hired in an early stage startup like he wanted, Shriharsh Majeti decided to build his own. Majeti joined up with his college mate Nandan Reddy and they started discussing potential spaces where they could start up. The booming Indian e-commerce industry stuck out to them and they were sold on the potential of logistics and shipping domain. Hence, they started Bundle, a courier service aggregator. We thought that we will find that competitive advantage by being not just a pure software company and not just a pure offline company. The pivot came when the lack of a tech founder and changing market dynamics meant that Bundle couldn't make it past a year. Not losing hope, Shriharsh Majeti and his co-founder decided to pursue another venture and took inspiration from the huge success of Ola and Uber. These companies were using technology and the convenience of mobile phones to boost customer satisfaction. They saw the potential in hyper-local food delivery and thus the idea for X was born. Shriharsh Majeti and Reddy realized they needed a tech co-founder and hence brought in Rahul Janimani, an accomplished coder, to help build the platform. In August 2014, they opened operations out of a small office in Bangalore and in 2015 raised $2 million in their first funding round. What company am I talking about? The key here being hyper-local food delivery.
Maybe Zomato?
No, I'm sorry. This passes on to Mayur.
Yeah, this is Swiggy.
Yep. This was a giveaway, I think, after he guessed Zomato.
Yeah.
All right, plus five to Mayur. I think all of them got their directs, right, in this round?
Yes, Siddharth, everyone has got their direct.
All right. So, Nikhil, can we have the scores again? End of round two.
Sure. So, I will just be telling the scores from the round two. In round two, Dhruv is at 10, Mayur is at 5, and Deepak is at 15, just for round two.
Okay.
Let's continue to round three.
Round three is direct logos, guys. It's pretty simple and straightforward.
So who's first?
Last round first was Mayur, right?
Yes, Siddharth.
Yeah.
So this round, the first direct goes to Dhruv.
Okay.
This is your company, Dhruv. If you want a clue or something, you can ask for it.
Help me out with the clue quickly.
So it's basically a travel company. It's a travel aggregator.
Oh, damn it. It's at the tip of my tongue, I'm not getting the name.
It's okay.
Time's up.
It's okay. It's okay.
All right. Passes on to Deepak.
Is this the unicorn? No, right?
No. It's not a unicorn.
Time is ticking, travel? Deepak.
Travel triangle?
No, sorry. Passes on to Naresh. Naresh?
No, I have no idea.
Okay, passes on to Dhruv.
Mayur.
Yeah, since it's lockdown and we are not traveling, so I have no idea.
All right, nobody got this.
The answer is Pick Your Trail.
Yep, it's Pick Your Trail. All right, so the next is a direct to Deepak.
Share.
Yep, you're right. I think somebody has leaked the questions to
you. You should increase the level of complexity. This is too easy.
Yeah, I know. This was the first quiz, so we thought of keeping it very basic.
Great. Who's next, Siddharth?
Next is Naresh. Naresh.
Yeah, again, no idea. I'll pass.
All right. So it passes on to Dhruv.
No clue.
All right. Mayur.
Any hints or something you can get?
So it's a content platform. It's behind the very famous little things.
Guys, I would urge you to at least.
Is it Dice Media? Dice Media?
No, it's not. You're very close though.
Okay. Sorry, time's up.
Time's up. Okay, everybody got this pass, right?
Deepak hasn't given it a shot.
Oh, Deepak hasn't got it, yeah.
I don't know.
So, Siddharth, what's the answer?
It's Pocket Aces.
Perfect. Who's next, Siddharth?
So, next is a direct to Mayur.
Oh,
it's Music Man.
Yes, you're right.
So it's a combination of luck also, guys.
Yeah, I think. So I'd actually prepared 7 questions for each round, but only 4 guys turned up. So, all right. Next is a direct.
Yeah.
Next is a direct to Dhruv. Dhruv didn't get his direct yet, right?
No, I got it right. The first. Okay.
This round is complete.
Oh, okay.
So which is the next round, Siddharth?
So the next round is founders. So this is basically pictures of famous founders. You just have to guess who is the founder, or you can guess the name of the company. I'll give you half the points if you get the name of the company. So,
Siddharth, in this case, till I start the timer, please don't show the image. So, and tell me who is first.
Yeah, Naresh is first.
And go, Siddharth.
Naresh?
You're muted, Siddharth. Naresh, you're muted, sorry.
Yeah, it's something Ola owner. Oyo owner.
Can you give us the full name?
Agarwal.
Yeah, you're right.
Ritesh Agarwal.
I'm sorry, we cannot give this because he'd crossed the time and he was guessing answers.
Yeah, that's fine, dude. Come on. Okay.
Yeah. And anyway, 50% surnames are anyways Agarwal only. So.
I think we should ask him which Agarwal, A double G wala or A G G.
Right, dude. Even Agarwals are not able to sort that out. Yeah. I'll give this one.
Okay, who's next?
Okay, next is a direct to Deepak.
Oh, Mukesh Bansal, the cut.
And who's the second guy?
Vinil Bansal. No. I think these are the Mintra guys, right?
No.
You got the company right, but you didn't get the name of the founders right.
Okay, then I get half the points. That's fine. I can live with that.
You still have time. If you want to guess, you can guess.
Some Bansal. I'll give the second name.
No, I'll give you only half. So this is Sachin and Binny Bansal from Flipkart.
Sachin and Binny Flipkart, yeah.
Binny Bansal, right. All right. So the next is a direct to Dhruv.
Okay.
Oh.
This is Baiju. Baiju Ravindran. Baiju.
Yep, you're right. So Baiju's. And the next is a direct to Mayur. I think this is very difficult. I'll actually go on to the next one. So is this. Yeah, this is an easy one.
Oh, yeah.
This one? Are you talking about the man in lungi, right?
Yeah, the man in the lungi.
Okay. No idea. If you can give me a hint, I can maybe.
So he's from Chennai, and he's the first guy to become
HCL founder.
No. He's Sridhar Vembu from Zoho.
Who's next?
Everybody got their directs, right?
Yeah.
So I think we are done with this round.
Okay.
All right. Can you tabulate the scores? And meanwhile, while Nikhil tabulates the scores, I'll go through the rest of the questions just for you guys. There's no scoring involved in this. You can just guess. This is a logo again. Anybody wants to take a guess?
It's Grow Mutual Funds.
Yeah, Grow Mutual Funds. I'll go to the questions actually. So Farmeasy was guessed, right? Yeah. Anybody wants to take a guess at this? So they made 57 lakhs as revenue last year, but they were valued at $2.2 billion.
अगर ये तुम लोगों को नहीं पता है तो मैं legit बोलूँगा क्या कर रहे हो quiz join करके.
It's cred.
It's paid.
Yeah, cred. So this is okay again. Second wealth management unicorn after Zerodha. It allows people to invest in stocks, mutual funds, ETFs, IPOs,
gold,
everything. No.
Upstock?
No.
Small case?
No. Started by ex-Flipkart employees Lalit Keshre, Harsh Jain, Neeraj Singh, Ishan Bansal.
Is it Scriptbox?
नहीं अरे यार मैंने गलती भी कर दी मैंने क्विज में
यू हैव रिटन ग्रो या यू हैव रिटन मोर देन 60% ऑफ ग्रोस यूजर्स
या सो इट्स ग्रो ऑलराइट लेट्स डू दिस
ओके दिस इज Zomato राइट दीपेंद्र गोयल
यप Zomato दीपेंद्र गोयल. So this guy was trading for full time for 10 years, then start that.
This is Zerodha, right? Nikhil Nitin Kamath.
Yep, Zerodha.
So the tabulation of the results is done.
This is Snapdeal.
Yep, Snapdeal.
Kunal so and this, Mal, yeah.
Yeah, very interesting fact. Village Shiv Namagir was changed into Snapdeal Nagar because the founders provided a long list of amenities to the villagers.
Yeah.
And this is the last one. Naveen Tiwari was fascinated by mobile internet.
In Mobi.
Yep.
Right. So I think we are done with all the questions. Nikhil, do you have the results?
Right. So I do have the results. Of course, I guess most of you know who got it.
Yeah.
So Deepak won the quiz. Congrats, Deepak. This was our first quiz. It was experimental and glad you were able to win it. The second place goes to Mayur and Dhruv. They share it. Both of them got to 20 points. And finally, we have Naresh, who passed most of his questions. I have no idea why. My suggestion is, because there's no negative marking, you should throw out guesses, guys.
Just guess.
Right. So... yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this. This was our first quiz attempt.
Totally.
And the whole idea is
we want to do these quizzes. It'll get
for different business topics like finance, startup, etc. So, and we'll be sharing, of course, as we start growing our audience and all, the prizes are going to get better. But for today's quiz, the prize was just a simple 500 rupee Amazon gift card. So Deepak, congrats on winning the 500 rupee Amazon gift card. We are planning to do this quiz for different regions, for different areas, and try to make it into a quiz series around business topics. So hope you guys enjoy.
It'd be great if you guys could join again next week. We'll be doing it every week.
Definitely.
Totally.
What I will do is I'll just end the live on YouTube and we can continue our conversation.